Tory Lanez hits Sway for his turn on the Five Fingers of Death freestyle. It's about that time. Tory Lanez's long-awaited sophomore album Memories Don't Die will finally see the light of day this Friday. The rapper's been teasing the project for a minute and unveiled the title last fall. It was only recently that he dropped the album cover and the track list, which hails features from 50 Cent, Nav and more. He's been on a press run lately, and today, he pulled up to Sway to put his rapping abilities to the test. Related, Tory Lanez announces Memories Don't Die free shows. Sway's Five Fingers of Death is the ultimate test for rappers to see if they're really with the shit. Tory Lanez is indeed with it. The rapper came through for 9 minutes straight, completely slaughtering all five beats he was given. Tory's a rapper first and foremost, but his more melodic seems to be what really helped him take off. Whenever he drops a freestyle and showcases his rapping abilities, he shows that he's a student of the game. He tackles beats from Cameron, Puffy, Biggie and more. Tory definitely shows and proves with this one, and if it's anything like what we might get from him off his album, it's definitely exciting. Related, Tory Lanez calls making peace with Drake a big moment for music. In addition to his freestyle, he also chopped it up with Sway afterwards about his upcoming album, as well as a detailed account of his arrest in Florida for possession of a firearm. Peep both of them below and keep your eyes peeled for Memories Don't Die dropping this Friday.